Yeah, we did a lot of takes. I mean, what you see me eat in the scene is a lot, but I ate a lot more because there are a lot of takes. And some takes we would, like, either Pete would back up or one of us would just back up a page or two. It's a long scene. And just to get it just right. And so Pete would yell out, "Got a no breast," you know, whatever. So we did a lot of that. You know, we started out the movie, our first days, we were driving a fair amount. It just depended. If we were on a big highway with lots of cars, it was
more tricky. Casi toda la primera década de mi vida la pasé en Buenos Aires y en el Chaco, en el norte de Argentina. Los primeros 10 años de tu vida son importantes, te forman hasta cierto punto. Eso dediqué la película a mis dos hermanos, Charles y Walter.
On raconte cette histoire ensemble. Je veux savoir ce que vous pensez tout le temps. N'ayez pas peur de me faire des suggestions, de me poser des questions. Et il m'en fait tous les jours. Et je l'aimais beaucoup, ça. C'est pour ça que j'ai dit en effet.
Man kan sige, at det var hårdt en gang imellem, især for hesten, der kom fra USA, der ikke var vant til klimaet, og hvor tørt og hvor varmt det var, og vinden og alt den sand, der var i luften hele tiden. Men det var så smukt. Det var så usædvanligt at være sådan et sted.
Per far sì che ciò accada in una città e un paese che amano tanto il cinema e che offrono così tanto quest'arte, è una cosa veramente speciale per me. Grazie.
Tack för detta underbara pris. Jag har din en trähäst som pojke, en röd dalahäst. Tyvärr åt vår hund tre av hästens ben.
Salam alaikum. Al forsa bash nardu sahat jamal fna gulzana afnani swara wal muhajin ushab al magrebi bhal al hala
a tutom. E moltissime grazie per aquest premi. Io creia che ancora mi quedavam un quants anys més com a actor de cinema, però amb això sembla que ja estan tocant la cançó de la meva retirada.
Olha, incrível, virou, finalmente.